fight is much longer. To adapt to its feeding habits from the ground. So the front horn, the much bigger horn of a white rhino grows, it's a bit straight, whereas this one is a bit curved. It's curved, it's curved backwards.